So, if the Order thing is rebuilt, do you think any Jedi will come out of hiding?
What makes you think there are a Jedi hiding?
No, I'm just curious.
Is there someone specific you're thinking of?
Well, growing up, we heard tales of a green, pointy-eared, legendary Jedi Master, and...
Are you talking about Master Yoda? Yes, he is very legendary.
Wait, what? Who? No, I'm talking about Master Yaddle.
The Jedi High Council member?
Yeah, we all have our dreams, okay? Let me have mine.
No problem.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
Sure these vines are safe? They're getting pretty big.
Up here! Right here, buddy. What's up, Marin?
That ship.
It belonged to a Jedi, fleeing from the Empire with their Padawan. There weren't any survivors.
How do you learn so much about these places you explore?
Some things, people, events, or experiences leave an echo in the Force that I can connect to.
You can read the past? Can all Jedi do this?
No, it's a rare thing. I think I was born with it.
Night Sister magic is ancient, but my connection with the past is not as vivid as yours.
That might be a good thing.
Perhaps you are right. The past holds much pain for both of us.
You jump in there. What's that, BD?
Let's get to work. He's quick, huh? Oh, come on!
Right here, buddy. Buddy, I never doubted you. Never thought I'd be so happy to see a crate. It fits. Thank you, BD.
Get him! Don't let up! Looks like I need backup to kill you! Can we actually win this? We can't lose, can we?
Yeah, let's go. 100.